So the first design feature of this vest is actually the lumbar belt. If you look at the other previous generations, they do wrap around the core of the body. However, the weight of the load is still very on by the shoulders. So this lumbar belt actually gives a very snug fit to the core of the body, as well as structural support to the system. Okay, the final design feature of this vest is the built system. So this actually ensures that the load is distributed across the back and the shoulders to actually relieve a stress point so that the user can actually sustain longer in the field.